Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Farm and Form, and in this video we will learn how to calculate weight of the tablet. Mean if you are asked to calculate compression weight of the individual tablet, how you will calculate the weight of individual tablet for compression. This calculation is very basic and easy, and mostly these calculations are asked during the interviews or vivas. So after watching this video you will be able to solve this basic calculation. And if you have not subscribed my channel, first of all press the subscribe button and visit the playlist calculations to learn more basic calculations of pharma industry. So let's start our video, how to calculate the tablet compression weight. For this we will use a formula and we'll discuss it with the practical example. For this we will use the following formula. The formula is product weight in milligrams divided by the number of tablets. Suppose we have a batch size in kilograms and its quantity is 50 kg. As we discussed, we will take it into milligrams. So first we will multiply it with 1000 and the value will be in grams. Then again with 1000 and the value will be in milligrams. Now we will divide it with the number of tablets. Suppose our batch size in term of number of tablets is 250,000 tablets. When you will calculate it, the answer will be the 200 milligram. Mean our individual tablet weight for compression will be 200 milligram if we have 50 kilogram of product and number of tablets are 250,000. What will be the weight of tablet for compression if our batch size in kilogram is 50 but our batch size in term of numbers is 5 lakh? The answer will be the 100 milligram. You can easily calculate it. And if you want to read the article, the link of article is also given in description. Must read the article and subscribe my channel, share it to others. Till the next video, Allah Hafiz.